Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. Welcome back to today's class. Are you all following the classes regularly? Yeah, very good. Today we are going to learn some more bits. We are going to revise some more bits in the first lesson. Are you all ready? Okay. Before we start, I want to ask you something. That are you all answering the questions what I am giving? Are you all? Yes, my dear children. Everyone should write the answers. Everyone should follow the classes because it is for you only. Am I right? To be in touch with the subject. To be in touch with the subject, we are planning, we are giving you the online classes and videos. So, my dear children, don't be lazy. Follow each and every video. Write the answers. Okay? Are you all listening to me properly? Right, very good. Shall we start our revision once again? Yeah. See, my dear children, in the previous class, I have given you missing letters, question answers, fill in the blanks also. Am I right? So, today, I am going to start, choose the correct answers, opposites, and to match the following. Okay, I'll read, choose the correct answers. Shall I start? Are you all ready? So, my dear children, those who have textbooks, please open your textbook, page number 3. Those who didn't have, please, my dear children, go and buy your textbooks. Okay, right. Choose the best options to answer these questions. Who was Mowgli? Who was Mowgli? He was a boy. He was a bear. He was a boy. Boy is the right answer. He was a boy is the right answer. See, my dear children, I am not writing, choose the correct answers on the board, because we have learned in the earlier class as question and answer type. Okay. Do you understand? Manam intak mundu class lo question and answer type lo ee choose the correct answers ani cover aipoyayi. So, ippudu just oral drilling, oral ga cheptanu. Okay, we will answer this. Right. Who was Mowgli? He was a boy. Where did Mowgli live? He lived in the forest. Who was Mowgli's friend? Who was Mowgli's friend? Monkey or Bhalu? Bhalu. Very good. Bhalu was Mowgli's friend. Next. What else did Bhalu want when Mowgli started to sing? What he want? What this Bhalu want when Mowgli started singing? He wants some music. Yeah. He wanted some music to go with the song. Next. Why did the monkeys want to do? What did the monkeys want to do? What they want to do? They wanted to make music. What they wanted to do? They wanted to make music. What did the monkeys do with the hollow log? What they do with the hollow log? They started hitting with their hands to make sound. Am I right? They hit it with their hands to make a sound. Okay. Next, what did Bhalu do when Mowgli sang and the monkeys band played? What did they do? They began to Bhalu began to sing and dance along with Mowgli. Okay, my dear children. Now, we are going to start the board work what I have given. These one you have to solve it. Okay, all these. I will solve one or two. Then remaining you have to solve. If you have any doubt, ma, please go through the earlier videos which we have posted in the posted before last week. That means 12th, on 12th. You can go through the video of 12th. Okay, shall I start? Right. Opposite words. See, I have given clue words also here. Okay, please read the word properly and understand it. Understand the meaning and choose the correct opposite word, not the same words, not meaning. Opposite word. See here, night. Night. Morning is night. Then opposite of night, day. Very good. Opposite of night, day. Next, sad. See here, sad. Sad means being dull. Then what is the opposite of sad? Happy. Opposite of sad, happy. Then my dear children, these four you have to solve. Okay. Short, cry, bad, silent. I have solved two for you. These four you have to solve. Short, cry. Short means small in size. You have to choose the correct opposite word from here and write it. Okay. Cry. Bad. Silent. Now we are going to match the following. See here, I have drawn pictures also for you. Scissors. Where is scissors? Scissors. Look here. Is it scissors? No. Is it? No. Is this? No. Then? Yeah. This is the scissors. So, what is the correct one? B. These three you have to write. Saw. Chalk. Brush. By looking at these pictures, you have to match these two. Okay, my dear children? See once again. These are the opposite words. These are the opposite words. And this is a match the following. Okay. Is it okay for you? Can I read once again? Can I read the words once again? Short. See, night, day, sad, happy, short. You have to write. Cry. Here also. Bad. Same. Silent. You only have to solve all this. Next here. By looking at these pictures, please solve these and send it in the WhatsApp group. Okay. So, my dear children, that's all for today. We'll meet in the next class. Till then, have a nice day.